That is all ahead, but we're going to begin with a disturbing story of scam artists targeting the elderly. They convinced a man with dementia to sign over his entire will worth $1 million to them. John Henry has that for us.
This married couple could spend the next 55 years of their life behind bars. That's after a jury found them guilty today of scamming a 99-year-old man out of his life savings. They're Anna Betty and Javier Molina of Silver Spring. According to authorities, Anna Betty started work as a maid for Gustav Shapiro in 2012, and over 4 years of time was able to deceive Shapiro into opening joint bank accounts where both she and her husband had access to Shapiro's $4 million fortune. This is video of Shapiro signing over his will to the Molinas.
She used a classic technique of isolation and separation of an elder gentleman who was starting to degrade because of his dementia.
Ultimately, they made off with more than $1 million worth of Shapiro's money. Authorities say they used those funds to finance their daughter's education, buy a car, and even this house.
And they claimed in the trial, in their defense, that somehow buying an SUV was in the best interest of Mr. Shapiro.
Banking officials eventually noticed irregularities with Shapiro's finances. The Shapiro's attorney said the family is happy the Molinos were caught.
It's been a very difficult few years for the family.
Now, Shapiro passed away last year, but the state's attorney's office said it was able to act quickly enough to save close to $2 million worth of his fortune to give to his actual heirs. From Montgomery County, John Henry, WUSA 9.